library is very valuable to me. I mean, I live off campus, so instead of having to commute home and back to school and try to do homework in between, I can always come here at any time of the day.
Well, it's really nice because if I need a quiet spot, they have a quiet spot. If I want to get together with a group project, they have that. And when my laptop's dying, there are outlets everywhere. It's a great place to get my studying and my research all in one spot.
With the study groups, there's whiteboards that we utilize a lot. And I feel like that helps a lot with our study groups, being able to write on the whiteboard and showing everyone else, like, hey, this is how we're doing everything.
You know, you can get alone, be by yourself, away from the distractions of technology, and kind of get out of your comfort zone, out of your room.
There's a lot of service and resources that are in the library, and the one that I find most helpful is the service desk. To be able to talk to a librarian at any time and get help with research projects you may have.
They know that you don't know the information, so they're there to help you. They're more than willing to help you.
I really like the online resources of the library website.
So you can go online, see if it's available, and then see if they have it. You can then come here and ask for assistance at the front desk. It's always very helpful.
The Golden Ear Library staff really do a great job of catering to students' interests and having seminars within this building that cover a broad range of topics.
We also have other service desks, such as the Student Success Center desk that is shared with the First Year Center and PASS. You can go to this desk if you need any help with exam preps or any information they might have pertaining to student life. And you can also sign up for tutoring.
I really love that I can come here any hour of the day, no matter if it's 5 in the morning or, you know, 6 o'clock at night. It's really great because I like to study at odd hours.
I would say the study group room, because I'm always with a study group.
Oh, my favorite place to study would have to probably be on the second floor of the West Wing.
The Grindin Library, I feel, is a real great social place where...
If you ever get hungry and you want like a donut or a muffin or any coffee, if you get tired, you can always come there.
I've had several professors meet me here and talk about grades.
Our library is very computer friendly, so if you want to look for an open computer anywhere, you can always find one.
From Macs to PCs, I know. From my stats class, we use different softwares. From a marketing class, they use different softwares. So that's made a difference for me academically.